Welcome back, guys, to the Ostrich series. This is episode 9. We have a big building queue still in progress, but I have a few things that I'm gonna be building in this episode, and that's the tavern. I place it right here. The building queue is between these houses. We need a tavern when we reach 400 population. I'm also gonna build another chicken coop right here, and I'm planning to make some more chicken coops so that we can export some chicken eggs and chicken meat. So that's the thing that we're gonna do in this episode, guys. If you still like this series, then please leave a like on this video. Also subscribe to my channel if you didn't do it already. I would appreciate that. The winter is falling in our city. It's year 1733 and we have a population of 321. I think the next chicken coop will be right here. If we can, we also gonna buy some alcoholic drinks. Then you have to think about meat. Horuka, things like that. So if we can buy that on the market, we will buy that. And anything that we can sell, we will sell right away. As you can see here, chicken eggs, they ask for 4,000 and that they will pay 400 for that. So that's why I want to get some more chicken eggs, so that we can sell that and get some more money into our city. As you can see, we have not much people with 0 or 0 to 5 money. Most of them are having a lot of money, of at least enough to buy anything that they want, so they don't need my help with financial things. That's a good thing. Some people have married in our city. That's nice. I hope to use the church as well for it. And here we still can't buy any alcoholic drinks, so here as well, 2500 chicken eggs that they want to buy. And I think that I'm also gonna make a trading dock. That will be here if it's possible. I can place it here, but it's not here. It's also possible, so I will make it right here. Gonna place it almost at the front of the building queue so that it won't take that much time. I think for now it's just waiting before anything to get built. They're now gonna build the trading dock, so we can have a look on how that's going. Also, we have a messenger, still we can not buy anything with alcohol in it, so we have 14 builders in our city. Let's see, this chicken coop was built, so we can add some workers in it. Oh, we now can also use for our chickens barley, buckwheat, sunflower and linseed, so that's what we can change directly then. Apply to all, so that every chicken coop has the same. We have some food and water right in there, so we're gonna take some chickens and hatchlings from this one and we drop it right in this one. So we have 10 on 10. They will grow out, lay eggs and breed some new chickens as well. Cows are still the same, only hay, and the sheep also the same. So the trading dock is almost done. When the trading dock is done, we also can go to Barvinkov, and I think there was another one, yes, this one, Paniutina. Not sure if I'm saying it right, but and we have another messenger. Still we can't buy anything with alcohol. We can sell some salt, lime as well, buckwheat, that's it I think. Yes, apples is one thing that we gonna sell in this one, and also we do chicken eggs, firewood we won't sell, maybe some salt, 2000, and then just have a look. Lime we can also sell, we do just 1000. Then we just gonna change this. Also gonna add chicken eggs to this one, if that's possible. I can't find them, only available just 1000. Let's see, that's on, okay. And then gonna place another one here if it's possible, and it's not. Then we just gonna do it right here. We just gonna place 4 of them. And I think I'm just dropping them somewhere between the houses. Not all at the same time, but just a little bit between them. When they're ready, we will get some workers in there, and also some chickens, and then the production can start with eggs and chicken meat as well. Chicken meat, I'm not sure if we can sell that, but we will find out. for now the first thing will be chicken eggs. So they now are building this one, or at least they are collecting everything that they need. They are now building this one. It doesn't take that long. We have a messenger. I think this one we won't sell anything. I'm only gonna buy 20 chickens. Don't ask me why, but it's just gonna happen. Maybe this one will be finished by 10, that will be dropped in here, otherwise they will drop in here, I think. Or maybe somewhere else, and then there will be just food. Just gonna take this one, hit apply to all, and then it will be automatically in this one as well. But it's good to know that we can use more stuff for the chickens right now. First it was only wheat, so it's a good thing that we can use barley, buckwheat, sunflower and linseed as well, because we also need wheat for our people to make flour, so that they can make some bread and things like that. So that's a good thing. I think when everything of this is finished, I will make a new farm. And then we will make it right here. At the back of the orchards. What did we make here? I think somewhere else, yes. Gonna take 10 from this one, and then we will relocate it to here. What do we have? Oh, we have 20 already in this one. These are the 20 that we buy. But yeah, then we have that one full with chickens. Sell the charcoal, chicken eggs, we only have 240, we're gonna sell that. Raspberry, no. Apples, no. We have some in our storage, but we won't sell that. First gonna build this house, and then it will be the third that they're gonna build. We have now 231 adults. So that means we have 106 children. With 16 percent of them that ain't have a job. But we have some open vacations, so I will get back to you guys when everything is finished. I have nothing else to tell you, so I will get back to you when it's done. So I see you in a second. So guys, most of the things are built, by the way. The only thing that we have to do is to fill up all the chicken coops that we placed right here. So that's what we're gonna do. We only have to do just one thing, and that's this. Apply to all. Then it's the same right here. And then we need some chickens, so I will do 5 in every chicken coop. We're gonna take it from different chicken coops, so not that just one has to start all over. Now that we filled all these chicken coops, we have a few more things to build, but that will be fine. We're gonna build some more houses right here. And also, we're gonna place 2 wells right there. New messages so we can sell some stuff. 1,000 chicken eggs to sell. We can sell 2,000 salt. Maybe it is also a good thing to make another cow shed. I think we're just gonna do it right here, like this. Then also we place a big hay barrack and then a few hay dryers right here. It will take some time before that's built, but it's not a problem. We also gonna start with building the farm just right here, and when it's done we can place 3 fields, and then it will be wheat, potatoes, buckwheat, and maybe some sunflowers. Also, I could place some more houses right here. Also, I'm gonna place 2 wells between here. I also have 2 here, but You never can have enough. Our population is now 317. The tavern will be used when we have 400 population and when we have some alcohol on the market. Just gonna send some to this too. Then I hope that we can buy some alcoholic drinks so that we have some. Let's see, the wooden bridge, it won't take that long. Both of the orchards are ready, so we're gonna add not just one. This will be apples, oak ribbon, and this will also be apples, just for the export. And now they're gonna make the wooden bridge so that we can expand to this part of the map. I think it will be also a good thing to place a cow shed right here. Also a hay barrack and then a few hay dryers. You can place it just here. This one won't, then place it there. Here we have some meat, so we buy it all. Then we see if we can sell something. We can sell the apples. Also some lime. Then the next one. Can buy some horilka. Can we sell something here? No, we can't. Also gonna buy 2000 iron, and then that will be enough. We have now a lot of alcoholic drinks, so when the tavern is ready, or at least we have 400 population, then we have enough to get the tavern up and running. Bridge is almost done. Then guys, this will also be the end of this episode. I hope you like this series and also you like this episode. If you do, please leave a like on this video, and also if you didn't subscribe to my channel, you can do it down below. I would appreciate that. Here you are seeing transport ship is coming into the town. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one. Bye. It's not a game. It's a